When you hear your name, please come on up. Dan Belford will hand you your plaque, and then you'll head on over that way to get your photo taken. We'll start with Alliance, the Aviators, Aiden Mosden, junior offensive lineman, defensive lineman, team MVP. Congratulations. From Kent McKinley High School, junior quarterback, Keaton Rohde. From Canton South High School, Jack Pucci Snyder, junior quarterback. Congratulations. You got a haircut since the last time I saw you. All right. From Central Catholic, senior quarterback, Jack Talkington. Congratulations, Jack. From East Canton High School, Alexander Campbell, senior offensive lineman. Congratulations. From Fairless High School, junior quarterback, Carson Colucci. Man, did we have fun with Colucci versus Pucci earlier this year on the radio. That was a blast. Congratulations, Carson. From Glen Oak, Avante Burt, junior running back. Congratulations, Avante. From Hoover High School, junior quarterback, Carson Derlin. Congrats, Carson. From Jackson, senior defensive lineman, Jaden Moser. Congratulations. From Lake High School, senior running back, Matt Solberger. Nice to see you walking up here, Matt. Good luck tomorrow night. From Louisville, senior defensive back, Roberts. Congratulations. From Marlington High School, junior wide receiver and defensive back, kick returner, Swiss Army knife for the Dukes, Bo Himmelheber. Congratulations, Bo. From the Massillon Tigers, sophomore quarterback, Jalen Slaughter. Congratulations, Jalen. Good luck tomorrow night. From Minerva High School, senior defensive end, tight end, Matt Phillips. Congratulations, Matt. From Northwest High School, senior offensive lineman, defensive lineman, Jim Cunningham. Congratulations. From Perry High School, the quarterback who threw it 10 or more times in a game this year from Perry High School junior quarterback Carson Basham. Congratulations, Carson. From St. Thomas, junior quarterback, defensive back, Owen Burek. All right, we'll hold on to his, Dan. From Sandy Valley High School, junior running back, Chad Davis. Congratulations, Chad. And from Tuslaw High School, senior wide receiver, Tommy Snyder. Congratulations, Tommy. How about a nice round of applause for all of our team MVPs as selected by their coaches this year? Well done, gentlemen. Well done. All right, at this time, if you are a member of the All-County offense or defense, we